There we go. It worked earlier, I promise, Sean. Good evening. Welcome to our annual Middleborough High School holiday concert. Thank you for joining us this evening. We're so glad that you could join us to celebrate the hard work that our students have done all semester. Tonight you'll hear from the chorus, the band, and the orchestra, and we're just really excited to share all the work that these students do every day. The work that they do in their classrooms every day is really outstanding, and so you'll get to hear that tonight. So we're going to kick off our program tonight with the choir and Mr. Patrick Converse. Let's welcome him.
Special thank you to the four members of band who helped me out very last minute with applying the accompaniment for that. This is also new. Thank you. You are relieved. Come on. This is also me stalling for time as we shimmy into places for our next number. And this is also time I'd like to introduce our accompanist for the evening, Mr. Robert Mark Giddish, because now I know how to pronounce his name. Thank you. That last piece was Kuimba, which is a fun piece that I always like to pull out every couple of years through the rotation. It is an African piece that roughly translates to sing, which hopefully you heard us do that. Hopefully. For our next piece, though, we are going to also go back to another traditional carol. No, I should say a traditional canon by the name of Dona Nobis Pacem, a Latin piece which translates directly to Grant Us Peace. Perhaps you've heard it before. Thank you. for time for the shuffle continues again. All right, it is at this time that I would like to bring us back to another tradition of Middleborough High School. In fact, this tradition has been going on for so long that I remember when I had to ask my chorus teacher in high school, Ms. Ruth Iampietro, how long has this tradition of singing Carol of the Bells been going on? And she responded, I have no idea. They were doing it before I showed up. Probably as long as, you know, the old piano that we fondly remember being in the pit. Pretty much when the building opened is what they would tell me. But it is at this time that we do welcome any alumni. If you happen to be in the House of Concert Choir, you know the drill. If not, maybe next year. No? All right. Here we go. Thank you. Last combined piece of Sachem Singers with Concert Choir this evening. Well, that was it. So, we are actually going to say goodbye to Concert Choir momentarily. Goodbye. As Sachem Singers has been working hard to also work on something that they wanted to make their own. And when the option granted itself forward, the idea was, well, what kind of holiday songs do we also like that aren't really the traditional ones? And, well, a few options went straight to The Grinch, which, if you check your program, you will be seeing and hearing a little bit more of that later on. But for now, I think it's a good time to welcome Christmas.
Thank you.
getting my steps in, walking back and forth. Thank you, Sachem Singers. I will see you all shortly. As we welcome back members of Concert Choir for the rest of our program this evening. Okay, bye, Mason.
Bye.
Mason Texair, everybody. Oh, he's long gone. He does that a lot, huh? All right. For those of you who are fans of Disney's Frozen, you may recognize that as Waylie, the opening credit song to the whole movie. A challenging piece nonetheless, but we persevered and they said, we really want this piece. We also really wanted another piece, which you're about to hear. Because there is a birthday today. Yes. I mean, is it anyone else's birthday in the house too? That would have been really awkward if I just said it's somebody's birthday and I didn't acknowledge them. It's only Taylor Swift's birthday. Okay. So, If you haven't caught on, there is a large fan base of Taylor Swift fans, not just behind me, but in this entire school, apparently, in this entire town. They go by Swifties. Okay, so when the idea of having tonight's concert really came to be, we wanted to wrap things up with a holiday song, perhaps even a non-traditional holiday song, and the idea said, Christmas Tree Farm, and I said, I don't know what that is. So after being berated with every other Taylor Swift song leading up to the release of the song, and then, of course, I know all about Midnight at this point. Midnight. Clearly I'm a fan. So I am welcoming back my good friend Robert Margidich back on piano to comp us for this evening. To close up our vocal program for this evening, I welcome you to some Taylor Swift Christmas Tree Farm. Thank you. Give us a short moment to prep the stage for the rest of this evening. Thank you. I'm back. All right. Good evening, and may I introduce you to the Middleborough High School String Orchestra, directed by Mr. Justin Pitsley.
Thank you very much. Let's hear it one more time for the Middleborough High School Orchestra. The kids always yell at me when I talk too much at these things, and fortunately for them tonight, I don't have much of a voice, so I'm not going to talk a lot tonight. So you're welcome. I think they'll be pleased with that. I heard someone clap back there. But thank you so much for joining us tonight. Doesn't this room look great tonight? It looks unbelievable. I'd like to thank a couple people for making all of these decorations happen. Izzy Mosley, one of our violin players, senior member of the orchestra, helped to arrange with a family member, Maureen Hossfeld, who's here tonight, to donate all these decorations and let us use them for this performance tonight, and they spent all day decorating. It just looks unbelievable, so thank you so much. The raffle tickets that you got in, you were hopefully received on your way in. Later in the performance, before the final number of the show, we're going to raffle off three of these beautiful wreaths that you see out here for free, just as a thank you for supporting our program, for coming out here tonight. So hold on to those tickets. We'll draw them right before the end of the night. We'll also have these wreaths available out in the lobby when we're done. If you'd like to purchase one, if you don't win the raffle, you can check out the table in the back after the program. So thank you so much. Our next selection this evening is Jingle Bell Rock. Next selection this evening is from an opera composed in the late 1800s called Hansel and Gretel. You're probably familiar with the story. And this particular piece comes from a moment when Hansel and Gretel are about to set off out into the forest. And there's a collection of angels that say a prayer around them before they go out into the forest. It's a beautiful piece of music. It's very appropriate just in terms of the season and all that. It's just a beautiful song. We hope you enjoy it. Evening prayer.
Thank you.
This has been a really fun group to work with this year. In our schedule, we meet every other day, and we always have a lot of laughs. We do a lot of hard work, and so let's just hear it one more time for all the hard work we've done this year. Our final selection this evening for you is a medley of Christmas carols called North Pole Express. We hope you enjoy it. Give us a couple minutes to transition to the band, and we look forward to sharing more with you in a few moments.
Somebody threw it at me at the parade.
Yeah.
I actually thought you were eating the candle and I was.
It was a nice day. Thank you.
Thank you very much. So proud of this group behind me. The fall is very, very busy for the band. They have a pep band and marching band to do with parades and football games. And we have multiple parades and all kinds of things going on that they have to prepare. This past weekend, we visited our assisted living facility at Nemasket down in South Middleborough. And they literally had 20 minutes of rehearsal time to get about 30 minutes worth of music ready while getting this ready. And it's so much work on them, and it's a lot of pressure for them to get these ready. It's really good for them at the same time. It keeps them working, keeps them sharp, and they always have to be on top of their game. So let's hear it one more time for all the work. In fact, we were at the assisted living facility on Saturday, and there was one gentleman there who insisted that we needed to play Rudolph, the Red-Nosed Reindeer, and we just did not know it. It's not like we can just take it out and play, and we just didn't have it. And so this group behind me sang it. So how about that? They sang it along with them. Our next selection this evening is the Trans-Siberian Orchestra hit, Mad Russian Christmas.
Thank you.
You might have noticed tonight that your programs are purple in color, which isn't a typical holiday color. That was done with a very specific purpose. About 2 months ago, we lost a member of our faculty here at Middleborough High School. Mrs. Danny Duggan was our theater teacher, and she was here for 25 years as a teacher here. She was one of my closest colleagues and friends here at the high school. Had a tremendous impact on our school, on our community, and was just, she was a mentor to me. She was our fine arts department chair, and she helped literally get this place built. The black box is just a testament to her and all that she did for us here at Middleborough High School. So tonight, her favorite color and the color of theater was purple, and so she loved that color, so that program's in color in memory of her. Our next selection tonight is called With Quiet Courage, and this is was written originally for the composer Larry Dean. His mother was battling cancer, and he wrote this. He observed her in just the way that she never complained. She never said, you know, I can't believe what I'm going through, and she just fought with quiet courage through her whole time. And that's what Danny Duggan did. She never once did she complain to any of us about what she was going through. For 2.5 years, she battled really, really hard. And she was in and out of school, but when she was here all the time through a pandemic, through everything else, and was just a tremendous example for all of us and a colleague and a friend. So this next performance is dedicated to her memory, and we hope you enjoy With Quiet Courage.
Thank you.
So we want to, this time we're going to draw the raffle ticket. So if you have a raffle ticket, if you could grab that. I'm going to ask Izzy to come on out and draw those. Mr. Brannigan, you know it's your time. He lives for the raffles. So he's going to come on. Let's hear it for Mr. Brannigan.
So the first one is 251-387. 251-387. And the second one is 251-394. 251-394. Anyone? And the last one is 251-363. So just at the end of the concert, for those people who had the winning raffle tickets, you just want to, at the table at the entrance. So congratulations, all of you. Hope you have a wonderful holiday.
If you're interested in buying a wreath, you can also see me at the table that's in the hallway as well. The wreaths are $20 each, and if the orchestra kids could help me out by grabbing them off the walls when the concert's done and bringing them out to the table, that'd be awesome. Thank you.
Band Dictator 2020.
I can't even explain them. Listen, don't let them ever tell you that Pitsley's not fun. Because I'm wearing the stupid costume. Hey, welcome Cindy, Lou Who, and Max. Max doesn't look too happy. We hope you enjoy the Grinch. Thank you. Don't shake my hand after. I'm sweating a lot in this thing. Thank you so much for coming out this evening. We look forward to seeing you at our programs this spring, and we hope you have a great holiday season. Good night.